So I'm Sandra Ramos. I am doing my PhD in the Université Catholique de Lille in France, and also doing a part of it in Nelson Mandela Metropolitan University in South Africa. My thesis is about the failure of social enterprises, and I'm looking at the failure of social enterprises through the lens of the human capital theory. I am collecting data in South Africa, Nelson Mandela Bay, and also in Lille metropolitan area. I want to do not a comparison between the two countries, but I want to understand the human capital and the failure in both contexts. And for that, I'm also selecting cases of success, or what you can call success, or active organizations. On the other hand, of course, I'm also understanding the failure cases and the human capital on the failure cases. So about the conference, the MS, and also the PhD summer schools, for me it's very important. One of the main reasons is because I can create my personal and professional network. I can share all my doubts, my difficulties, and also share also positive things. And I think in the end of each event, I came like reinforced and with more motivation to continue my work. And I can even like I feel more strength to keep going. It's like that overall.